Our order also does the following. Ends the policy of catch and release at the border. Requires other countries to take back their criminals. They will take them back. Cracks down on sanctuary cities. Empowers ICE officers to target and remove those who pose a threat to public safety. Calls for the hiring of another 5,000 Border Patrol officers. Calls for the tripling the number of ICE officers.